And so it's very important for you to start showing us your leadership.
Yeah.
And for us to learn from that. There's a, you know, you remind me of a poem that was shared by one of my friends in India. We are the women, we are the fire of time. And so I want to commend you for, in a short space of time, what you have shown us, that what we are doing is worth it. And I really want to thank Kodwa Shamim for the incredible work that you've done over a very short space of time with these young women.
You don't like this.
Or you haven't been, or you never thought that you were, in fact that you are. And you've inspired me to go back to my own writing. Because that's when we discover who we are, and we can come to a place and say, this is who we are. Never mind what other people think, but this is who we are. That inner knowing, that inner wisdom is very important. So before we can do any kind of activism and challenge government around the NDP or anything else, we must be secure in who we are.